Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to Chesil and a happy new year to everyone. And Chris and I have come down today to Abbotsbury on a fairly wild early January morning. And it's about 9:45 in the morning. We've just arrived. Chris has just had his first bite of the day, which is an eel. And what we've got today is a very coloured sea and a sort of a northwesterly wind, hopefully switching a bit more northerly. And it's just gone past high tide. Low tide today is about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. There's a big surf running. We've got the rods really high, big weights, walking a long way up tide to get the line out, letting it settle and tightening down, trying to keep the line. What's that, Chris? Yeah, I know. Keeping the line out of the shingle if we can. We've got a variety of baits today. Got lug, squid, crab. So I've got one rod out now at range, or as far as I can get it. Lug and squid. I'm going to get another rod out in a minute and fish that a bit shorter with a whole squid on it, or maybe a crab. I think if there's cod about, they're not going to be that far out. I don't think distance casting is an absolute premium today. Sort of a mizzly, rainy day to start with. Hopefully it'll brighten up a bit later. Fishing pulley panels, 4-0s. Looks coddy though, I have to say. So, fingers crossed we get a good day. Right, well, the squid hasn't defrosted yet, so until it does, I'll chuck out another lug bait. This one I'm not going to put as far. I'm sure I'm going to try and get it past that first breaker. Seems to be holding bottom all right, keeping the line out of the shingle, which is good. Are you in there, Chris? Come on. Nice and high. Good. Of course, biting the fingers today. What's that, a little whiting? Pout. Oh yeah. Has he been got at? Slack line on this one. First bite of the day. That's that close in one I just put out. Feels like there's something there. It's a wild old day. It's the tricky bit, getting it through the backwash. Hello, Mr. Eel. Oh dear. Anyway, not a blank. Chris is in again. It's hard work getting it through that last wave, isn't it? Oh, that looks a bit better, Chris. Is that a codling? Well done, Chris. That's what we came for. We have one, well done. Well done, Chris. They are out there then. It wasn't a deal. Well done, Chris. Well, let's hope that's the first of a few.
They're there.
They're there. Well done, mate. It's a good bite. Feels like a decent fish. Be a cod. Could be a cod, come on. Don't be a bloody eel. Yeah, he's there. There's a good bend in the rod. Come on. Let's be having you, whatever you are. Come on. that was a cod for a minute. Hey! Heard it. Right, time to put the crab on. It's getting down another hour to low. Let's get him out there. Yep. The wind's died a bit and gone more northerly. So it's flattened the sea off a bit. Makes casting a lot easier. You in? Big slack line. You missed it. Good bite, then. No, just went slack. I mean, it looks lovely at the moment, doesn't it? Getting on towards low as well, which is always good. Steps back, I quite counted that as. Oh, that is a killer walk back. I'm exhausted from doing that. There's a bite on the crab. It's off, whatever it is. Yeah, he's off. I know what that is. It ain't a cod. Yeah, I think he's not very big. Little strapper. He's off. Well, what a change in the weather. The wind's gone, the clouds parted, the sun's come out. Absolutely glorious late afternoon now. We're still catching pout, eels, the odd whiting, but apart from that little codling of Chris's, nothing else. We'll probably fish a bit into darkness tonight, but not too long. We've got work tomorrow. I tell you what, it's a hell of a workout from low tide up to the rods. Blimey. must have walked it about 50 or 60 times today. What with that and the walk past the teeth, I think I've been quite fit today. Well, that's about it for the day. One smallish codling and lots of other stuff. Very enjoyable. I'm sure we'll be back again soon. Hope you enjoyed watching it. Cheers everyone, stay safe and tight lines.
Just when you thought your day was over, big slack liner, another little codling for me. Very nice. Oh well, we'll probably stay a bit longer now. Just shows they can turn up at any moment. Excellent.
Well, that's it, we're on the way back. 7 o'clock. Well, it feels like the middle of the night, and that late codling for me sort of made the whole trip worthwhile really. We had a few more eels and pout, and yeah, very enjoyable. It's going to be hard work getting up in the morning. Anyway, once again I'll say thank you very much for watching. I will see you again soon. Take care. Bye all.